Start sound.
68x5, take 2.
And action!
A film, a journey, memories that are indispensable. I sometimes feel like I don't have words to describe my feeling when it comes to this film. Drama, emotion and sentiment was something that I grew up on.
जिंदगी में अगर कुछ बनना हो, कुछ हासिल करना हो, कुछ जीतना हो, तो हमेशा दिल की सुनो। और अगर दिल भी कोई जवाब ना दे,
तो आंखें बंद करके अपनी माँ और पापा का नाम लो। फिर देखना, हर मंजिल पार कर जाओगे, हर मुश्किल आसान हो जाएगी, जीत तुम्हारी होगी।
Music and dance are without a doubt the bed and blanket of Bollywood. But perhaps this wasn't something I was really stressed about. The true challenge was justifying the icons that were cast in the film. The icons that I was bringing together on celluloid. Amitabh Bachchan, Jaya Bachchan, living legends. The eternal duo of Shahrukh Khan and Kajol, who are dearest to my heart since my very first film. And of course, the trendsetters of that era, Hrithik and Kareena. And they still continue to be, even today.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
So many years later, I still hear people humming Shava Shava, Bole Churia at family functions, weddings, celebrations. How the theme of this film deeply resonates with so many hearts across the world.
Chandu ke chacha ne Chandu ke chachi ko chandni chowk mein chandni ki chamach se chutney chutai.
The nostalgia takes me back to the spectacular locations we shot at. Larger than life was the foundation of every set designed by the brilliant Sharmishta Roy. The costumes by my dearest friend, the ever dependable and supremely talented Manish Malhotra, set fashion trends that exist till today.
How dare you? Tumhara koi haq nahi banta ki tum itni khoobsurat lago.
Shine sequence bling. It was all there. Each sequence and each scene was beautifully conceptualized by our director of photography, Karan Johar.
Mudday lakh bura chahe to kya hota hai?
I don't know.
Kya hota hai? Wahi hota hai jo manzoore khuda hota hai.
Okay.
Kabhi khushi kabhi gham became a part of the pop culture. Its dialogues found their way into everyday conversations.
Hey! सारी जहां से अच्छा हिंदुस्तान हमारा कभी मत भूलना हाँ
मॉम टेक अ चिल पिल
द डांस मूव्स कोरियोग्राफ्ड इट्स वे इनटू स्कूल प्लेज वेडिंग्स एवरी काइंड ऑफ सेलिब्रेशन एंड ऑल ड्यू क्रेडिट टू द फैंटास्टिक फारा खान हु मेड दिस पॉसिबल द म्यूजिक ऑफ दिस फिल्म लिव्स ऑन इवन टुडे किड्स हु वॉच्ड इट विद देयर फैमिलीज बैक देन आर वॉचिंग द मूवी टुडे विद देयर ओन किड्स. It is, after all, a film with family values that I hold close to my heart. I've been fortunate enough to speak to many people who claim that they're fans of the movie, and I'm grateful to them each and every day. Truly grateful for all their love.
मुझे सबसे ज़्यादा चीज़ जो प्यारी एक लगी कि जब करण ने कैप्शन दिया पिक्चर के लिए कि it's all about loving your parents. मेरा ख्याल है इससे बेहतर तोहफा मेरे को लाइफ में किसी ने नहीं दिया.
20 years later, I'm still so happy to have created something that brought so much joy to so many across the world. I'm forever indebted to the legendary cast, and I'm proud to call them my friends and family. Thank you. Thank you, everyone, for celebrating this milestone with me. I'm Karan Johar, and I wish all you fans of K3G a very, very happy 20 years of Kabhi Khushi, Kabhi Gham.
Kabhi Khushi, Kabhi Gham.